Kolala District in the Central Province has been identified as the next food bowl in agriculture for Port Moresby and possibly the country as a whole. This was revealed in a study done by the National Agriculture Research Institute and the University of Tasmania over 5 years. Kolala MP William Samba revealed this during the New Year celebrations in his district. Jason Gimawuri reports.
The member William Sam says that the district has a massive potential in agriculture, adding that it is so close to Port Moresby yet has been neglected over time by successive governments. He describes the Goilala Plains as some of the most fertile in the country, consisting of a very rich soil for planting and harvesting a variety of food crops such as corn, English potatoes, cabbage, coffee, taro and strawberry, amongst others.
All this land is fertile, naturally fertile for agriculture. If you look at the back, you look at the corn here. In Port Moresby, we have only one variety of corn. People here, they call it DPI, because they got it from the DPI people. But this corn here, they are original, locally owned.
Mr. Sam visited some of the food gardens with the farmers in the station to see the possibilities of commercial farming in the district, adding that logistics was still a major problem.
So it's in our interest that for justice for this part of the district, Waitape LLT, we desperately need to be tracked. This is a sample to show you the value of cash crops, high return crops that we can grow here. That is why the study done by NARI and University of Tasmania for 5 years, looking for alternative food source for Port Moresby, is not wrong. We need to do more to enhance that study and educate our people here to do commercial farming.
Local farmer Peter Ina also spoke to NBC News of the struggles they continue to face in the district regarding farming and selling of their produce.
Salim, that's all. How about me Salim next like man? Because no got well Salim this la or cabbages go down. Now maybe been talking here. One plus cabbage and be costing 20 kina. Me in up making people money, not this la legally plot 1 year me been planning. Me not block kissing. That's all. No got way. Everything big plan to mass. Okay, me like him, road must come through, come lo me. Mr. Red, okay, lo des, doorstep lo me, me by Ximo this lay go down lo most.
Mr. Sam has confirmed through his agriculture consultant that currently feasibility studies are taking place in all wards of Goilala district to see the possibilities of implementing agriculture commercial farming projects. Jason Gimawuri, NBC National News, Port Moresby.